It was just plastic. But I was such an idiot that I thought...
How old were you?
A condom was like a plastic egg that you put over your dick.
That you melt over your dick.
I like threw it. Oh, God. I think I was probably 7.
Did your mom fuck?
Yeah.
Nice. We found my friend's mom's vibrator one time. I don't know why we were going through their shit, but he found his... I was watching him pull the vibrator out of her like nightstand, and his mom was so hot, dude. And he was like, what the fuck is this? And he was like, no. No. He was like horrified, and we were like, yes! It was in your mom's pussy. Let me smell it. He's like, get out! Everyone get out right now!
That is an emergency for a kid with a hot mom.
She's like, Zach, why is there a bunch of saliva all over my vibrator? Oh, my friends were over.
Yeah, why does it smell like Gushers?
Yeah. Why is there that candy spray and Aaron's wrappers?
That's such a funny visual, like a bunch of like 12-year-olds sucking off like a huge dildo
because they're like, it was on your mom's pussy. Yeah. It's not gay because it touched your mom's pussy.
Just giving everyone taking turns.
And then they're just sucking each other's spit off of it. Yeah.
I had a manager at a pizza restaurant I worked at, and he told me this story. He was like, when he was in junior high, him and his friend would put socks over each other's dick and then jack each other off.
What the fuck?
And he's not gay.
He's like, it's not gay because there's socks involved.
That's...
No, that just makes it gay with a foot fetish
element.
That's
so much gayer, actually. Yeah, yeah. That's so
if you do that,
gay.
if two guys jerk each other off, but they're both thinking about women, that's called parallel sex.
Yeah. What me and my friends do is we get those... those sticks that have the dinosaur head on the top that you make it bite with the claw, and then we jerk each other off from a distance.
Yeah. That's what I do is I climb into one of those claw machines at Dave and Buster's. You guys have to get the claw right over my dick and pull it up and down.
And it's gay, dude. Because it's so hard to do. Because it's so difficult. So it's an accomplishment.
Do you remember that thing that yo, can we get one of those with a fucking pocket pussy on the top and try and jerk each other off?
That's actually a mini game in the next Mario Party.
I really think you guys should do a one where you're around a table and you're all jacking off under the table while you're trying to have
that's,
a conversation.
I'm pretty sure that's what Texas Hold'em is. I've never played, but based on the name.
No, that's true.
Yeah, when you go all in, that's when you just come in everyone else's mouth.
Yeah.
Do you remember that thing, The Stranger, which was like, if you sit on your hands, and then it goes
and you jerk someone else's off on the bus?
You go outside and you find a stranger.
You find a stranger.
You suck his dick. And he fucks you in the ass while you give him a thumbs up with that numb hand.
The thing is, you don't even feel that thumb going
out. You don't feel that thumb. That gay ass thumbs up.
Did you ever stranger yourself?
No.
I could never get it to work.
I was just good enough with my imagination to pretend that I was, you know,
See, I would just normally go numb anytime I had an erection. I start having flashbacks and then I would pass out.
No, not emotionally.
Bad circulation.
I would black out and then, you know, wake up.
You had just such high blood pressure as a kid. The second you got an erection, you just ate Cheetos and Slim Jims.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Just pull a Tony Soprano.
I one time after I watched Road Trip, I don't know if I told this story, I put a candle in my ass.
Oh man, you know why that's so funny is because you already look like a pumpkin. You just made yourself a jack-o'-lantern.
Yeah, I lit it at the end. Just walking around whenever there's a blackout.
Happy
Halloween. I'm like, I can do this, Mom. I know a trick.
Ejaculanterning.
Yeah. There we go.
Jack-off lantern.
It just hurt my ass. I didn't like it too much.
That's weird.
Yeah.
That you didn't love it. You gotta like the candle.
Why did you do that?
Because Stifler puts stuff in his ass and
you wanted Stifler to like you.
No, I wanted to come. I wanted to come the way Stifler came.
I was
Stifler
doing
came.
It because I wanted Stifler from Road Trip to like
no,
me.
No,
wait, Stifler
dude,
from Road Trip.
Stifler came hard as shit in Road Trip.
That would be great if that was like one of those like preteen epidemics that the local news covered. That it's like, this movie is dangerous. Teens are shoving candles in their asses and the paraffin wax melts and they're getting paraffin poisoning.
You know?